The funny thing is, I think I started thinking about financial arrangements the morning my wife came upstairs and said, "We're having a baby." And that doesn't help focus the mind when it comes to investing.